In this video, we'll introduce the detailed settings and review of FaceFusion 3.3.2. First, we'll look at the processor section. Check out Face Enhancer. Use this to increase the clarity of swiped faces. It enhances facial details, such as eyes and skin. The processed reference image will be displayed in preview. Click Start. The Face Swapper and Face Enhancer processes will begin. Comparison between Face Swapper alone and both Face Swapper and Face Enhancer. Frame Enhancer improves the overall clarity of video frames. However, it takes significantly longer to process. Comparison between Face Swapper alone and both Face Swapper and Flame Enhancer. Comparison between Face Enhancer and Flame Enhancer. Lip Syncer. Lip sync, face swapping for audio-driven video, used for talking heads, etc. Upload the audio file and narration to source. Adjust the lip syncer weight.
こんにちは。 これは FaceFusion の
Hello, this is a test of the lip sync feature in FaceFusion.
你好, 这是 FaceFusion 中的唇形同步功能的测试。From
0.5 to 0.65. This will depend on the combination of the audio file and video, but the results in this test are as shown here.
こんにちは。これは FaceFusion の リップシンク。これは FaceFusion の リップシンク機能のテストです。Hello.
This is a test of the lip sync feature in FaceFusion.
你好。这是
Next, try using vocal music for the audio file. This will also depend on the combination, but the results in this test were not good. It will be better if the original video includes singing or talking. Age modifier, age correction. Changes the character's age. Move the age modifier direction bar. Age correction is quite effective. Face expression restorer. Facial expression restorer. Fixes the issue of dull facial expressions after face swapping. Strength coefficient from 0 to 100. Higher values result in richer expressiveness, but are more likely to cause distortion. Face debugger. Not required for normal operation. displays facial key point detection results for debugging purposes only. Face Editor edits facial features such as eye size and mouth shape. Frame Colorizer colorizes black and white videos and images. The blend bar allows you to adjust the colorization rate. Face Swapper model. New Swapper, HyperSwap 256 model. A new model has been released that is twice the resolution and is considered comparable to InSwapper. Let's try other models for comparison. Ghost 3PU356. Highly effective at replacing the original face image, but the video stability isn't so great. Deep Swapper appears to be a feature that replaces faces with specific presets. I tried it with Elon Musk and Jackie Chan. Face Swapper Pixel Boost. Increasing the value will result in clearer images, but will also increase video memory consumption. Execution providers. Execution thread count. The number of multi-threaded parallel processes is generally set to the number of CPU cores. Execution queue count. The number of task queues is usually set to 1. Video memory strategy. A balance between fast frame processing and low VRAM usage. The video memory strategy is strict by default. The fault tolerance policy, tolerant, means that graphic memory will automatically be downgraded if it becomes full. System memory limit. The memory usage limit, measured in MB, 0 means no limit. Output audio encoder specifies the audio format for the resulting video. This section appears after uploading a target video. The default is FLAC. AAC is commonly used in many media players, so we recommend switching to AAC. Face selector mode. Target, set based on the number of faces in the video. 1, if there is one face in the video. Many, if there are multiple faces in the video, replace all of them with the same face. Subtitle reference. If there are multiple faces in the video, select the face to replace from the reference image in reference face. Face selector order specifies the order of detected faces. Face selector gender filters detected faces based on gender. Face selector race filters detected faces based on race. Face occluder model. Face parser model selects the model responsible for region masking, face mask types. Mix and match various face mask types. Face mask blur specifies the amount of blur applied to the box mask. Default is 0.3. Face detector, face detection section. Face detector angles specify if the face angle in the target video is 90 degrees, 180 degrees, or 270 degrees. Multiple angles can be specified. Face detector score filters detected faces based on a confidence score.